Oh, that's funny. I should have gotten that on video. All right, it can be scary for parents to take their kids out into the world right now. There are just so many concerns. But one place you do not want to skip out on is the doctor's office. Lauren Zakalik explains why these checkups are so important.
Finley Perkins was just 4 months old when the pandemic hit, and her mom, Carrie, decided that was not the time for a checkup. Fast forward to this week, her six-month appointment.
I'm so nervous bringing her in. I don't want to.
And the Grapevine mom was still concerned.
Just didn't want her to get it. I didn't want to be exposed, you know?
She is not alone.
What have been the concerns that parents have been telling you?
I think the biggest concern is just, are they going to be at risk for, you know, for contracting disease when they come into the office?
Cook Children's Pediatrics reports a 55% decline in appointments between this April and last April. But Dr. Justin Smith said now that they're seeing more patients in person, parents should not skip well checks.
And there are cancers and other diagnoses that can really only be picked up by exam by the physician. And a delay in those diagnoses can have implications in terms of how severe the illness is when it is caught.
And it's important not to skip vaccines either.
The last thing we want is for delay in vaccines to put us at risk for a whooping cough outbreak whenever everybody does get back together.
After talking to Dr. Smith, Carrie chose not to skip Finley's appointment.
Yeah, I didn't want to get super behind on her vaccinations.
She was pleased with how many safety precautions they took. So was someone else.
Her big sister was very concerned that she was going to the doctor. So, Libby, are you happy that Dr. Smith had a safe office?
Yeah.
And she thinks other parents will be too.